Lupin's live. 13-5 truck. You guys are up. Beat number 5. Each hit should be intact. 7 should be heading there. 8 should be thinking about it. Sharp for the 4-5, Kirk for the 4-3. All these guys are within a 10 for their fastest lap. Very equal laps right now. 1 down, 3 to go. Your leader now, 4-5 last lap back to the 4-6. Daniel had a rough 6-second lap there. Anthony down to the point. Top 3 are separated by literally 2 tenths on the clock. That's Daniel, Anthony, and Sharp. They're bouncing around that top spot. Get to that top 4 overall for qualifying. Top 4 going to make the A main. Everybody else not going to go to the B. 2 cars will bump from the B to the A. Sharp getting a little trouble on the back straightaway. Keeps it going. Only lost a tenth of a second there. Sharks got some rip in that thing. Three down and 1 to go. Anthony, Daniel, and Sharp in running order. They're all still within a second of each other. This is going to go down. You guys are all done. Let's see how this pans out. Taking away that new PQ, Sharp, 53-401. Sharp edges out Anthony Paris by 2 tenths of a second. Anthony Paris second. Daniel Paris third. Kirk